We are standing at 9,000 feet elevation right here in the Lincoln National Forest, southern New Mexico. Turns out the perfect spot for the Sunspot Solar Observatory. I think by that name you might be able to guess what they study here.
This is the outside of the huge telescope used to look at the sun. Inside, it was dark as we arrived. It had to be, as the telescope was being used. And right on cue, the team found a sunspot.
Here's a full disk image of the sun right now with all the different areas of activity going on.
This is what the inside looks like when the lights are on. The first telescope on site was built in 1950. This observatory's roots started during World War II.
That's because during World War II, the military discovered that the sun was affecting their radar readings and radio communications.
The telescope used today was built in 1969. It's longer than a football field, two-thirds of it being below ground. Much of what we know about how the sun affects us is from this location.
Our eyes have really been open to the critical role magnetism plays in making the sun behave the way it does every day.
They do a great job of breaking things down simply. For instance, this tent is a replica of the sun, shrank down 250 million times. It's 5.5 meters. So, how big would the Earth be at that size? About the size of a marble, 2 inches in diameter. A lot to learn.
We like to joke that we're the best kept secret in New Mexico.
Also, just a great overlook to take in the view. That's White Sands in the distance. Hey, I'm Todd Kurtz. I'll see you next week out on the road as we keep celebrating New Mexico.